Hi everyone, it is Kata. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can make your own eye chips at home by using prints. I recently listed some printable designs in my shop, so this video will be useful if you want to make eye chips. The first thing that you need is glue. This glue is very toxic, so you need to protect yourself with a similar mask. You are in safe when you are not feeling the smell of the glue, so a simple face mask is not enough. You will also need a sanding sponge and clear glass eye chips. My technique is that I put pea-sized glue drops onto the pattern. I don't put too many drops, usually I finish only a row. Then I put the glass eye chips to the drops. While I am pushing down, I am doing a little circular motion to spread the glue under the glass, also to move the glass to the center. With fantasy eye chips, it's easier. It is not as visible if you don't find the center well, but with realistic eye chips, it is obvious if the black pupil is not in the center. After I finished gluing the eye chips, I am putting away the printed sheets and let the glue to dry. After 4 hours, I am cutting out the eye chips. I am using a hard sanding sponge to sand down the edges. You are sanding only one way, from up to down. Here is one of the finished eye chips. Be very careful and don't tear down the glue, because it can pull the glue out from between the glass and paper, so it can ruin your work. Keep sanding down the edges. Let's finish some fantasy eye chips too. I am using the same sanding technique. Now I am using white school glue and putting the finished eye chips into the A mechanism. I hope you liked this video. Please tag me on Instagram if you use my technique for making eye chips. Thank you so much for watching. See you at the next one. Bye!